Welcome. If you are passionate about forestry and sustainability and are looking for an international master program that combines both, you have come to the right place. The Master of Tropical Forestry at Dresden University of Technology prepares students for leadership roles in sustainable forest management and conservation.
In this video, we will walk you through the requirement and step-by-step of application process so you can confidently apply and join us here in Germany.
To apply for the Master in Tropical Forestry, you must meet the following requirements. First, you need a university degree in forestry or in a related sector like agricultural, environmental sciences, or geography. And you will also need to prove English proficiency. So if English is not your native language, we accept IELTS or TOEFL examinations or a confirmation for your university that the course was taken in English.
Since the program starts only in winter semester, it's in October, make sure to prepare early. The application process can take up to a year, so planning ahead is essential. If you plan to apply as a self-funding student, you need to know that TU Dresden doesn't charge the tuition fee, but students must pay semester contribution, which it covers services like public transportation in Saxony. However, as an international student, especially non-EU student, you need to prove that you can fund your living expense, which is also part of the requirement to obtaining a visa.
To apply as a self-funded student, you need to present the following documents. First, you will need the TU Dresden application form. And for this, you will need to print it, sign it, and scan it as a PDF form. Second, you will need your CV in the Europass form. You will also need to hand sign it and date it. You will also need a letter of motivation explaining the reasons for your application, which is also hand signed and dated. You will also need to provide your university degree certificate and your academic transcripts in English or in German. And if your language of instruction was in another language, then you will need to provide certified translations.
And next, you need to submit your secondary school or high school certificate, and then your English proficiency certificate. You can use IELTS, TOEFL, or medium of instruction certificate. And you also need to submit a copy of passport or your national ID in PDF format. And lastly, one recent passport size photograph in JPEG format.
And if you are from China, Vietnam, or India, you must also submit an APS certificate from the German embassy.
Now let's go through the simple way to apply online. The first step, you need to make an account and fill all the form in Selma, TU Dresden online portal. Once everything is complete, click Finish and Submit. A confirmation pop-up will appear. Click Submit and then you can finalize your application. After submitting, you will receive a message stating your data was submitted successfully. Finally, download your application form, sign it, and save it as PDF for submission in the next step. Now you're ready to continue to the Master Tropical Forestry application portal and upload your document.
Please note that you do not need to send your printed documents to the international office. Instead, you will need to register and log in our Master of Tropical Forestry online application portal, where you will upload your signed application form and all the required documents. You will need to create an account using your email and make sure to remember your password. Then you will need to log in and navigate to the Calls tab. Select the Master of Tropical Forestry Intake, Self-Finance Studies for International Students, Non-German Citizens, and click Apply. Then carefully read the instructions before proceeding.
So there are multiple sections to complete. First one, eligibility requirements. Confirm your university degree, work experience, and English proficiency. Next one is personal data. Fill in your personal details, including name, date of birth, and nationality. Next, upload. Submit required documents such as transcript, CV, and passport. Next, secondary school education. Provide details of your high school education.
Then you can go to the bachelor's degree information section, where you can enter details about your undergraduate studies. Then you can also go to the employment details sections and add work experience if relevant. And lastly, you can go to the other skills and certifications to upload relevant skill or training certificates.
For final submission, ensure all mandatory fields are filled. Click Finish and Submit to complete your application. A confirmation pop-up will appear. Click Finish and Submit again. After submission, you will receive a confirmation message. Your data was submitted successfully.
Once your application is submitted, the selection process begins, and you will get the results by July. If your application is successful, you will receive an official letter of admission that you will need for visa application and enrollment.
We hope this guide has made the application process clear and easy to follow. Studying Master Tropical Forestry at TU Dresden is a great opportunity to gain hands-on experience, network with international professionals, and contribute in sustainable forest management worldwide.
If you have any questions, visit our website or contact our admissions office. We look forward to welcoming you in our program.
See you in Dresden!